Berkeley is the brain of our city, then our arts and culture are the heart of our city. This is what gives life to our city. I frankly can't imagine living someplace where we don't have a symphony, a folk music venue, a rock music venue, first-class theater. This is what makes Berkeley great. The arts attract visitors, delight residents, help our children achieve their full potential, define our many cultural heritages, give our urban spaces a unique identity, and put us all in touch with our humanity. But let's get real. The economic pressures, including escalating rents and wage requirements, are threatening all of our arts organizations and making it difficult for them to stay afloat. So not my number one priority is finding a sustainable source of funding for all of our arts.